What kind of appetizer?
It was like artichoke dip with truffle or something, and I'm like, dang, that's crazy, dude. Brussels, it was so good. I finished that so quick, and then I had some hot wings.
I told you not to go to Dave & Buster's, but yet you went to Dave & Buster's.
We haven't been there in, like, 4 years.
Nobody listens to the grandfather. No one listens to the grandfather.
The trade-off was after we finished Dave & Buster's, we went to the mall. We got out of the mall, and then we found a bookstore. And I got the girls' books, and they were happy to get the books. I was to pick out the ones they wanted, and we bought books. So, and they were actually reading some of them in the store, in the bookstore. It was a black home bookstore.
God bless you, man! I'll leave you alone. Happy Labor Day.